Okay, so today we're going to be drawing a little sunset tree with a swing set on it. The supplies you'll need today is a piece of watercolor paper. Well, it doesn't have to be watercolor. A pencil and some watercolor pencils. And before anyone asks, yes, there is some random stuff on the other side of my paper. Narwhal that I didn't finish. Cactus, because lately I've been obsessed with drawing cactuses. Pineapple, french fries, strawberry. Yeah. And everyone's favorite slack. But that's not what we need today, so we're just gonna pretend those aren't. Don't forget to, if you like this video, leave a like, subscribe, and... Okay, so I like to start by sketching out a square or a rectangle or whatever shape you want your thing to be. This part usually takes me a while, so I'm gonna pause the camera video thing, and I'll be back when I have my shape done. Okay, yes, I'm here. Please, don't care. But can you have your... I guess that's a rectangle. Take your pencils. Yes, they were on clearance. I like dirty. We need purple. Okay, that's not really purple. We need red. I like red. Orange, yellow, and purple. And towards the end, you will also need a black. So, let's get all of those. That's some of the red. If I can ever find purple, this is purple. And yeah, it's gonna be. What's this? What about your pencils? Magenta. And please don't mind my hoodie. I have weird habits. Draw a little line. Fill it in however you like. I like to just do it lightly. Otherwise it looks really, try and make them all go in the same direction. I know I'm doing the total opposite of that, but you guys aren't being blocked by a video camera in your face. Yeah, I don't have a very good setup for making these videos. It's literally a video camera in front of my face. Anyhow, now that we're done with the purple, take your red, take your line, do it. Make sure that the colors are overlapped a little. So yeah, I'm going on top of the purple a little bit, so that when you put the water on top of them, it'll look like blended and stuff, not like just four straight lines and a tree. Then same thing with orange. I think you guys get the idea by now, but no. Yes, I am drawing with a piece of wood. I don't want to sharpen my pencil because I left my pencil sharpener. I don't know where. Actually, I think my sister took it and broke it. Marks in my hand. Yeah, there's a dent in my thumb. So don't draw with a broken pencil. Make the line and then get your pencil and make some dirt. and then draw the yellow like around that, because that'll be like, because the tree doesn't just grow out of the sun, right? So I'm not sure if my dirt is too big, but to be honest, I don't get a piece of whatever. If you get the idea, I don't really care. Where did I put my, oh, I didn't put a black out. Where did I put the black? Nope, green, this is black. Okay, you can fill in that later, but I'm gonna go grab a cup of water. I will be right. Okay. So, then you just like, kind of, the paintbrush. You have to put the paintbrush in the water first, but I forgot to do that. Well, I didn't forget, but I forgot to like, show it. Put it on video for proof. No, I'm just kidding. You guys can probably see the water droplets. Sorry for my weird. I just wanted to say this. Sorry for my weird posting schedule. It's really, I've just been stressed out lately, and it's really hard for me to find a good. I think I finally figured out a pretty good place to film. But I've got school and everything, so. And I have to get a good grade. You guys don't want to know my life. I can do a Q&A if you guys actually want to know my life sometime. But for now, I'm pretty sure you don't. You just put the water over there. It's really simple. I would hope you guys could figure this bit out. But this is just like for some inspiration. On the camera, it looks really watery, but it's actually not that watery. But if you're afraid of that happening, it just like, I don't know, dry your paintbrush a little, but not too much, otherwise the paint strokes will, I mean that, you know what, I just don't give a crap anymore. Then get your black pencil after this is all smooth and glossy. Sorry, low powder room. Also, I want to know if you guys have any better ideas for a set. I'll show you the setup at the end of this video, like at the outro thingy, my bobber. Yeah. Also, I'm sorry for the crap. That was thunder. Okay. No, I do not live in Canada, so yes, I still have power, but the only light I have is all the way on the other side of my room, and I have to film at my desk, which is in front of a window, which is in front of the ring. I have two more lights, but they're both burnt out. I cannot find any light bulbs in my house. Anyhow, enough of my, seriously, pencil? Wow. Light story. Doing the same thing I did with the other stuff. Okay, now I'm just gonna. This looks really sloppy on camera. Okay, now I'm just gonna pause the video while I wait for this to dry. Then we'll come back, draw the swing and the tree.
By the way, if it like starts running, I sometimes will go with my finger because all my dry brushes are somewhere else. I would use one of those and just like kind of smudge them back into their lines. So,
okay, so it's like not really that dry yet still, but like I'm really impatient. So we're just gonna hope it doesn't ruin this thing. But in case it does, I have. And it, yeah, it's not dry enough yet. I have another one that I drew a while ago that I did like completed and everything. So it's done, and it's like totally dry, and the tree is done and everything. Just in case this one gets totally. Actually, this pencil somehow seems to be drawing it. Decent. Not the best. But not the worst. So, we're just gonna roll with it. It's getting nuts. Okay, it's really looking choppy out there. Just hoping no tornado alarms go off on filming. No, I'm just kidding. Or could it? No. Okay. I am weird. At least that's what my family says. This one is quite a bit different than the first one I made because I made it in a much smaller space. So yeah, the tree is extending past the sun. It's not supposed to really be doing that. I'll show you the other one too because it's decently a lot better, but that's probably want to know how I make my masterpiece. No, I'm just kidding, it's not a masterpiece. I'm just learning to use these, so I'm just playing around. And I thought, why not make a YouTube video? I haven't made one in like a month. Everyone was right when they said I wouldn't get famous on YouTube. I can't seem to keep up with posting. It'd be me. Oh my god, this dang paper is too wet. Whoops, sorry, I didn't. I don't know. For some people, that word is not a word they're allowed to say, but for some people, it's fine. I tried it. That's my dog going under my bed. Ignore that. Ah, I totally just hit my head on the camera. Ouch. Okay, so I can't get it short very black, but, oh, the swing. Well, just make it go down as low as you want. We'll just go with this, because otherwise they're going to have a swing that touches the ground. / shadow thing, whatever you want to call it. Because I am weird and do not know what it is called. Because I don't... That's not math, because I was going to say I don't math. I don't. But, that's not math. But same thing as before, just take your brush, deep brush. Oh, that's making it less black. Okay. Oh well. I could say, like... Here's the finished product. I'm gonna show you guys the other one, but that's not very nice. But here's what this looks like, and hold on, and I'll show you what the first one I made looked like. Much better. If the swing's lines are a little crooked, but that's just because I bumped my paper while I was making it. Yeah, you can see. That one's a lot smaller. Okay, now I'm gonna stand up and I'll show you guys what my setup is. Okay, so I have this thing that I got from Five Below, but when my phone's in it, it doesn't really stay in the correct place very well. But you just put your phone in here and point it down. So this is how I had it. But I sit here, so I'm just like, can't reach. Tell me if there's anything you guys would like to see in the future. And I know I've said this before, but how often do I need posts? Because I'm gonna go make a bunch of extra videos that I can post if. Oh yeah, that's just something else I'm working on. If when I'm supposed to. I'm just repeating myself here. Other videos, not tutorials, like of me just drawing, speed paints, I don't know what you call them, like with a voiceover and everything, or lives or something. Okay, what are you doing? But if you like this video, make sure to subscribe, press the like button, and see you next time. Bye!